as a species, what are we doing with our time? How are we consuming this planet?
50% of the planet's habitat gone because of our agriculture.
People don't have a connection to what food really is and where it really comes from.
To scale our current consumption to 10 billion people is simply manifestly impossible. We don't have the arable land for that. We don't have water resources. In other words, we will be forced to change direction.